Follow me. Gotta watch out for the water here. It's poisonous, from mech fuel.
So, this friend of your father's, how's he gonna help us?
To find Pyramid, we're gonna need to follow one of the slave ships. And I think there's only one way to do that.
He has a flying vessel?
Yes. It's how he would transport salvage to us. I just have to persuade him to let us use it.
And how are you gonna do that?
I haven't figured that part out yet. Let's go.
Max, wait here.
I'll scan. One of them. No, wait. There's two.
There's no way forwards from here.
There is. We're actually on a path he made for people to visit him at the factory. I've been here a couple times. Flip that switch up there.
Cloud active.
Remember right? There should be a boat around here somewhere. We can use the boat to get through the tunnels. That's where I think we'll find him.
Thank you.
think it's through here.
Hey. What's with all the pig stuff?
I think that'll make sense when you meet him.
And the music, how will that make sense?
Now that, I can't tell you. Yes, the boat is here. We've just got one problem. How do we get to it? Let me scan. See if you can lower that section of machinery. See if you can lower that section of machinery.
Cloud active.
us. See if you can lower that section of machinery.
Hey!
Right.
You okay?
Yeah. Let's get to the boat. Let's go before more mechs turn up. I'll drive. You man the gun. The gun has a light attachment.
Got it.
Resourceful and strong individuals.
Sure. I don't like this. Something doesn't feel right.
You've got Mex in here. Get ready on that gun.
Happened?
The engine's cut out.
Well, fix it.
I'm trying. Anti-mech device. The scanner won't activate if organic matter passes through. It only reacts to mechs.
Mech.
A mech? I'm not a mech!
Shit! The defenses have activated!
Goddamn headband! Okay, I'm gonna go on cloud. Wait here with the boat.
Be careful, monkey. Destroy that turret. There's the other one.
Okay, I'm gonna go on cloud. Wait here with the boat.
Be careful, monkey.
Thank you.
want to go. Want to go.
How are we actually gonna find this guy?
I don't know. I'm sort of hoping he'll find us.
Well, after the amount of noise we made, I'm pretty sure he knows we're here. Okay, hold on. Just get this junk out of the way.
Yeah.
You've seen another one of those things, haven't you? It's getting worse. It must be driving you crazy.
You know, I thought I was going crazy. But... not anymore. You were right. It's the headband. It's tuning me into something else.
You've seen another one of those things, haven't you? It's getting worse.
Help! Mikey! Help!
Don't worry, I'm gonna bring it down!
Freeze! Good. Now, when I give the say-so, you're gonna turn very slow. Any tricks, I'm gonna light you up. Now turn. Trip, is that you?
Oh, Pigsy! Pigsy!
Are you here alone with her? Where's your father?
We're gonna follow a slave ship west, find out who's behind all of this.
And then what?
Then I'm gonna kill him. It'll be dangerous, maybe even suicide, but...
Save your breath, Trip. I'm in.
Well, help us.
You're in trouble, I'm there. And anyway, what's all this talk about suicide? Taking on the slavers is no different from any other fight. It's all a question of having the right weaponry.
Yeah.
Oh. Last ship that nearly grabbed you, it's been coming here to the crater area every day for the past 6 months. I couldn't figure out why. So I started to keep track of what they were taking. Oh, yeah. And piece by piece, I started to put it together.
You said weaponry. What weaponry?
Leviathan. At least that's what I call it. This thing I think they're making. A mega mech. The biggest ever created. With that kind of weaponry, you could take on anyone you wanted.
So we wait for the salvagers to come back tomorrow and follow them in your flying ship.
Exactly.
But before we can fly, I'm gonna need some spare parts. Luckily, I know precisely where they are. We're looking for a distributor, a heatsink, a supercharger, and a power cell. So, this is where we'll find the distributor. You better stay here, Trip. It's a bit of a tricky climb. Man's work. Are you up to it?
Come on. It's this way.
All the way up there. Hey, so how about we make this more interesting?
Interesting.
Mm-hmm. You want to race to the top? You ready? 3, 2, 1. Go!
Hey, that's cheating!
See you at the top. Careful now. You're gonna love the next bit. Is that all you got, big boy?
Big boy. Okay.
Oh, watch that bit.
I've done this before, obviously. Is this how you spend your time? How'd you do that?
It's for me to know and you to find out. To do better than that.
Oh, I can't believe I'm doing this.
Glad you enjoyed yourself down there.
Oh! You having fun? Hey! Come on. Hey, I thought you wanted a race. Whoa, you're pretty fast for a pig.
You lost.
You need to work on your climbing skills, my friend.
I just need to stop a moment to catch my breath. So, we haven't been properly introduced. Pigsy.
Now, Pigsy? How did you pick up a name like that?
Haven't a clue. How about you? What's your name?
Monkey.
Monkey. Ah, Monkey. Yeah. I guess that's kind of obvious. I'll use my grapple to get us both down, huh?
Great.
Done, boys. Who won the race?
I did. This way to the supercharger. Follow me. Okay. On the other side of this door is the actual mech factory. That's where we'll find a supercharger and a heat sink.
I'll get this open.
Charger on that platform. But there's a problem. Some very strong mech signatures up there. To reach it, all we need to do is raise these two walkways. You raise the walkways, we can hang back with this baby. When the mechs come out, I'll start dropping them while you go hand to hand.
Let's do it.
Okay. Let's get the first walkway up. Okay, monkey. Turn it on. It's too far to jump. Throw me across. Let's do the second walkway.
Watch out! As soon as it's raised, those mechs will be coming out.
see your way up there.
Yeah, over here. Hey, get up here. Help me across. Okay, we've got the supercharger. Let's get back to Pigsy and see what's next.
Well, I hope this Pigsy character knows what he's doing.
He's never let me down before. Could you get down there and lower this for me?
Yeah, sure.
How do we get out of here?
We can get through here, but we'll have to blast through this wall.
I'll throw an explosive charge, but you'll have to shoot it to detonate it. You can't do that, can't you? There! All yours.
Nice shot, Monkey.
Well, thank you very much.
It was okay.
Over here.
This next part of the factory we're going to is really cool. There are sections of machinery that are still functioning. Oh, I'd love to have seen this place in its prime. There's a pass up there should get us through. Can you get Trip up here?
Yeah. What about me?
Just wait there a second. You should be able to get across now.
I'm stuck. There's machinery in the way.
Let me see what I can do. There's still power. I should be able to start the machinery up.
Okay. Then do it. Stuck. There's machinery in the way.
Let me see what I can do. There's still power. I should be able to start the machinery up.
Okay. Then do it.
I'm stuck here. There's no way across. Can we lower that walkway?
I'll throw a bomb. You see if you can shoot it, monkey.
Trip! You think you can make that jump?
This one's easy. There's a console over there. I'm gonna check it out. Yes. This controls the hydraulics. Let me get them working. Done. Can you jump across? I can turn these for you. Just tell me when.
Come on, let's go.
Let's keep moving. We're almost there. We need to get through here. This is the main hangar where they constructed Titans.
Are you telling me we're gonna find a Titan through there?
Actually, there is one. But luckily for us, they never fully assembled it. All the way up there is a heat sink, and we need it.
How do we get up there?
It's a bit tricky. I've used these cranes before to shift heavy salvage. I think you could use them to get across.
Okay. I see the heat sink. Monkey, if you can get me up there, I can release it. Looks like we've got company, too. Monkey, Pixie, can you take care of those mechs?
No problem.
I'll find a vantage point to cover you. Give me a moment to get in position. Okay, I'm in position. Whenever you're ready, monkey.
Ah! can throw me up there. Let's try to get these cranes working. I think you can get to the crane from that platform.
Here come more mechs! I got your backs!
I'll deal with it.
It's running out. Be careful. Okay.
The heatsink from this side. We'll need to get to the other crane. Monkey, figure out a way to get me over there. Shift that junk out of the way.
Trip. Get on.
Hit it again. And throw me up.
Okay, I'll find a way to get you. Well, I can see a route to you if I can just get over there.
I think I can hear some mechs coming.
Hang on! I'm on my way!
Get this thing and get the hell out of here.
Enslaved me. And if I don't do what she says, she causes me a lot of pain. And if I still don't do what she says, she kills me.
All right! It's just I always sort of fancied my chances myself with Trip, you know? But if there's something already between you, I'd respect that. I'm not the kind of guy to go muscling in.
Pixie. She can hear every word we say. But if you want to take your chances, go ahead.
Okay. I trip. You grew up so fast. Yeah, you're a woman already, and maybe I was thinking you might need a man, you know. And...
So how'd it work out for you?
Let's go. Got more stuff to get. Thing left to get. A power cell. This is where we find it. This place is swarming with mechs. I'll cover you guys from up here.
There they are! Take cover!
Got one!
That's two!
Thank you.
Shorted.
How do we get out of here?
I don't know. Wow, it's dark in here. Doesn't smell too good either.
It wasn't me. Yeah, allow me. Here's a breath of fresh air.
Oh, shut up.
I've never been here before. Makes me a little jumpy.
And how do you know that there's a power cell here?
I've flown over it plenty of times.
Wow. Look at this place. I wonder why this place freaks him out.
I don't know.
Nearly there. So, Monkey, let me ask you a question.
Yeah.
Do you use a lot of hair product?
What?
Mech's up ahead.
Okay, let me deal with this.
This looks like a good spot. Okay, when you're ready, Monkey.
Always ready, Pigsy.
Hey, Monkey! Get out of my line of sight! I'm trying to get a shot here!
Destiny holds you in the palm of its hand?
Yeah, sometimes.
Well, it's not destiny. It's a huge mech! Come on, we're nearly there. So, Monkey, do you know what an ice cream is?
No.
Because you appear to have an ice cream stuck on your head. So, that's the power cell we need.
Lucky. Having one just sitting there. So I should just go and get it, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, one thing, Monkey.
What?
Watch out for the rhino.
The rhino?
Shit, what the
hell's that?
You fat freak!
No, monkey! I'm being serious! Shoot the bombs when the mech gets close to them!
Okay, but just so that you know, this doesn't even come close to making us even! Hey! Is that all you got?
She tells me we're just friends. I know what that means. It means she's had a head turned by a monkey.
Don't know what you're talking about.
And if you had any sense, you wouldn't be trying to hit on a girl who has just lost her father.
So that's your game, huh? Huh? The shoulder to cry on.
You're crazy.
Crazy like a fox.
No! No! Like a pig!
According to my calculations, we've traveled 1,200 miles.
I hope we get there soon.
They're losing altitude. Looks like they're coming into land.
Hey, Pixie, don't they have security down there?
Unidentified flying craft, why are you approaching our airspace? We have no landing codes for your vessel. Unidentified craft, do you copy? Come in immediately.
Yeah, I copy.
Unidentified craft, why are you on a landing trajectory?
Oh, we ran into a problem. Some turbulence.
Turbulence?
Yes, sir.
We have no reports of any turbulence, and we have a report that salvage ships have been shadowed by an unidentified craft fitting your description.
Really? Well, how unusual. I certainly don't know anything about that.
Unidentified craft, please transmit your landing codes.
The landing codes?
Affirmative, transmit your landing codes or we will be forced to assume your ship is hostile and we will open fire.
Copy. Just a minute. My landing codes are, one.
One?
Yes.
One what?
Two. Hey, I think it worked.
Are you coming?
Yeah. There.
No.
Wow. This is intimate.
Yeah. Well, at least I get to be on the inside this time.
Monkey, would you mind shifting your left arm slightly?
I don't really see how I can.
It's just your hand is right on my penis.
Come on!
At least try!
I am trying!
absolutely sure that the Leviathan is here.
Oh, yeah. It's here. You wait. It'll be awesome.